was like nothing I'd ever seen. Always female suspects. What do they all have in common? Men didn't stand a chance against girls like these. These acts are primal acts, acts of passion. It's like they were possessed. I knew there had to be an explanation. I just couldn't see it. And then it hit me. Something tells me this isn't over.